He draws in deep that last backstage toke to ease him through those worn out songs, all those stolen jokes. He steps upon the stage, then he waits to get a hand. But the topless dance is gone now, and nobody gives a damn. Nobody listens to the words, nobody hears the tune that echoes through the unknown singer's tomb. Now the owner's eye is everywhere, and he searches every face. He wants to know what everyone is stealing from his place. He might as well try some colored lights and spray day glow on the wall. And with a jukebox howl, he wouldn't need a singer at all. Just like dead in a tuxedo, he smiles around the room. The guardian of the unknown singer's tomb. There's a waitress staring at your drink. Her nerves are wearing thin. She used to work in Vegas till her dreams and veins caved in. You can tell she once was pretty before the circle left its mark. Now she works for damn near nothing and seeks a comfort in the dark. And she says it seems like Elvis. She'll probably end up in his room as a sacrifice to the unknown singer's tune. Now there's a song to just forget. Added to his bill, and the table in the corner is starting up another fire. But they'll never get thrown out, boys, 'cause their money's flying right. Now the money, you got money, we got all the room, and your seats are reserved in the unknown singer's tomb. Drums down hard that last goodbye note and leaves them all with a bless you all, his final sleazy joke. He blinks into the spotlight like an old man in the sun. Nobody knows he's been there, nobody knows he's done. And the owner says, I'm broke, pay you next Wednesday afternoon. The words carved on the unknown singer's tomb. Yeah, can you come back next week, son? I'll have your money real soon. It echoes through the unknown singer's tomb.